This whole thing started with one show. Mission was the very first show she ever got to sing and open up for. There it was, opening up for Garth Brooks. And the first time Garth Brooks kicked off a tour where he was the headliner, the opening act was Trisha Yearwood. And that marriage is sacred right there as far as music goes. But it's really important that you didn't miss the most important part. That show was right here in Indiana.